I don't want it to stop. Looking to the crowd, seeing some people that we know, some of our friends that we have run across. Thank you for coming once again. All right, like I said, rest of the set going old school. We're gonna do a song right now. It was written back in the Exodus days of Paul Bailoff and Kirk Hammett. This is an old one. We haven't done it in a while, but we did record it on Temple of the Damned. We want to do it right now. We want to see that fucking pit going hard. All right? All right? All right? This one is called Vlad the Impaler. Yeah. I needed one of those cups. Thank you, man. What? Everybody's feeling good, right? Everybody been drinking all day, I hope, right? Smoking a little bit too? Yeah. Good, because we are at a big party, are we not? We're at a huge heavy metal party. Make some noise! All right, put your fists in the air. I need them all in the air. Put your fists in the air! And heed your metal! Come on! We'll be right back. This is actually, we're out right now on tour. We had to stop by this festival. We're actually out with Suicidal Angels, so make some fucking noise for Suicidal Angels. And our Bay Area brethren, Death Angel, make some noise for Death Angel. And the Mace So Heavy, German Zone, Sodom, make some noise for Sodom. And we're out on this tour right now, and it's really cool that we get to play even with other bands. And I noticed today is that Nazareth's 50 years as a fucking band. I remember buying Hair of the Dog when I was a kid. Put your horns in the air for fucking Nazareth. 50 years, man, make some noise. And it's always fun to play with the ever so heavy Danny Filth and Cradle of Filth. Put your fucking horns in the air for that. All right, you guys want to do a fast one? Do we want to go real fast? I know you know, but what do you say? Let's learn a lesson.